In the world of video games, we all have our favorite characters. The ones we like to talk about. We make videos about them. And we, of course, do the occasional fan art. But you know what I find funny? Is it seems that for every character that we like, there's another that we share an equal hatred towards. Why? Usually because they're annoying. Retarded, uninspired, or maybe they're just flat out unoriginal. However, to really understand why such characters are hated, I feel we must have a discussion. So I will be starting a new series of videos inspired by Thrasher the Black Stang, in which I will take a look at the most hated video game characters in a certain series. Which series, you ask? The ones I'm most familiar with. Starting with Twisted Metal.